I saw one. This will be over in a moment.
Right you are. When their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
monsters left us a parting gift. I'll see it safely into my pack, don't you worry. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few. Is your pack slowing you down, Master? Pray, bear in mind that you can only carry so much by yourself.
There's always demand for weapons, particularly near the border.
Do come again?
Well, there's always demand for weapons. Particularly near the border, where quarrel...
Always a pleasure.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh? Many thanks.
It is most exhilarating to hand over such a sum.
We've a journey to prepare for, after all. We can't afford to cut corners. I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my... At least I go, knowing I fought to the best of my ability.
Hail, Arisen. 'Tis plain you've been training diligently in my absence.
Should your pack grow over full, have no fear. It was a pleasure to swing my weapon for your cause. I am at your
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it.
You look upon me so expectantly. Oh, 'tis a happy twist of fate that brings us. Should your pack grow over full, have no fear.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.
Should your pack grow over full, have no fear. I'll lighten your load by spreading it out.
Should you need to communicate in Elvish, pray call upon me. It would be...
Leave the finding of equipment enhancing materials to me, Master.
I have a knack for combining materials that I hope you'll find useful.
I see you recognize my worth, Arisen. I suppose I should consider myself honored to serve.
Are you certain you're happy to have me along? I hope I can count on you in a scrape.
Oh, but I do miss the luxury of an ox cart now that they're not operating. There really was no finer way to travel.
Will the day ever come when we might employ one again?
at me. I'll gladly take on any number of foes.
I grant you lightning spell.
Together, we are indomitable.
Once more! Arisen, I know of at least one location in the vicinity that may be of interest. Shall I tell you more? Cut quite the hunter's figure.
It's a pleasure to serve you, master.
The fire must be put out in our comrade burn. Fall back, and I will heal you with my magics. Wait right there. Kindly, I did not mean to trouble you.
Are you all right? Perhaps you should rest a moment. Was this ox cart a sail? It is in a dreadful state.
The weather.
Leave it to me, Arisen. Feeling the scars of that battle for some time yet.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against the future adversary.
Now, there's a noble idea. I've never seen my own master attempt such a feat.
Now that is a surprise.
this? You keep your life, and I take the rest.
Lay down your arms, or you'll hurt yourself.
And all you.
Interested.
Tell her quick!
We've made it, then. What's our first order of business, Arisen? A thief's agility makes him a tricky opponent! Try not to let him get the upper hand! Careful now!
Thank you.
As you wish. I shall return directly.
You're all out of luck.
Here, strike with lightning on your side.
Pray, slow your feet. You run too fast for the likes of me.
Arisen, I know of at least one location in the vicinity that may be of interest to you. Shall I tell you more?
I happen to understand, Elvish Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful should we encounter another speaker. Are you fit to travel?
I am deeply familiar with this region. You can count on me to guide you.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.